Welcome back to Print the World. This vertical piece here is actually a country, and it's called Andorra. And yes, it really is that small. It fits in that hole in between France and Spain. And it makes sense that it's that tall because it's right smack dab in the middle of the Pyrenees Mountains. But definitely a micro country, that's for sure. It took like 5 minutes to print. But anyway, stay tuned for more and follow for another country next episode.